figuring out that work schedule?
Not quite. I don't really understand how to work this. Do you?
No, not at all.
If only technology were more advanced in the workplace.
Yeah. If only that Mayan calendar could predict the future.
You just saw a glimpse of our interpretation of technology and business at the beginning of time. Using technology as a means to conduct business and communicate has evolved throughout time. In this presentation, myself, Chelsea, and Ben will attempt to balance our version of comedy and credible information while we take you through a timeline of technology and business as a form of communication in the 20th century and beyond.
Working on my ad machine. Kind of getting jammed up right now. Lindsay, come here!
What, Ben?
Look at what that spells.
It says boobies! It says boobies!
Boobies.
Oh, man! The adding machine.
Oh, the best invention since 1902.
Hours, U.S. military sending important message using this military supercomputer.
Hold on here. Governor, Governor! It's an important message to you coming from America.
See, don't forget the laundry.
Automated phone will really help me with business. I'm going to call New York Bank.
Hello, you have reached New York Bank's automated system. My name is Sandy and I'm going to help you. To check your account, press 1. To make a deposit in your account, press 2.
I'm going to press 1.
You have entered 2. To make a deposit into my account, press 1. To make a deposit into your account, press 2.
2.
You have pressed 3. That is also to make a deposit into my account. To make a deposit of $1,000 into my account, press 3. To make a deposit of $1 million into my account, press 9. To return to the main menu, press 0.
9.
$1 million to my account. Thank you. Have a great day.
Hours. U.S. military sending important message using something.
Figuring out that work schedule?
Not quite. I don't understand how it works. Do you?
I'm not exactly sure about that. Hello. You have reached the Coffee Pot Company. Press 1 if you would like to hear our new line of coffee pot products. Press 2 if you need to replace your coffee pot because your idiot classmates broke your coffee pot. You pressed 2. Please explain how your coffee pot was broken.
Well, Angela made us do this project, so I kindly invited my classmates over to my house. And in the middle of filming, they sabotaged my morning routine by breaking my glass coffee pot, and I need a replacement. They said I could charge it to their phone.
Sorry, that is an invalid excuse. Please try again later.
What? Beyond.